beyond the boundaries of your city's life. Stand the heroes waiting for your cries. So many times you did not bring this on yourself. When that moment finally comes, I'll be there to help. On that day, when you need your brothers and sisters to cheer.
Hi folks, and welcome to Cincinnati News. I'm George, and this is Jeffrey. And Jeffrey has come here to introduce a new kind of tea the British government has been developing. Well, first, can you tell us the name of this tea?
It's called Stonehenge tea, and it's like the place called Stonehenge.
Oh, I see. Can you tell us a bit about it?
Well, since the British government needs to sell items for the war effort here in America, how do I put this?
Is it healthier?
Yeah, it's healthier than the other tea, and it tastes better. Like, in the old one, there was an aftertaste that stayed with you for 30 minutes to 45 minutes, and it did not taste good. So you were trying to drink water after that to get the taste out of it. So they fixed that, and then, yeah.
Oh,
now it tastes really good.
Oh, I see you have a sample right here.
Yep.
Very fine grain.
Yes, it's one.
See you for your folks at home. Well, then I see you've got a freshly brewed pot right here, then, Jason.
Yeah, sure.
All right. Mm. It does taste very, very, very good.
Yeah, it is. It's probably some of the best tea I've ever had.
Yeah, me too. Well, remember, folks, to buy the tea, support the war. Hi folks, and welcome to the show. I'm George, and this is Jeffrey. And I see you brought some sugar with you. Could you tell us a little about the sugar?
Well, the local farmers are developing this premium pure cane sugar.
And can you tell me how it's different from normal sugar? I see you got a sample of this new Big Ben sugar right here. Tell me about it.
Well, it's made of more fine granules that dissolve faster and actually become stone-aged.
As you just saw, that was the might of the British military.
Yeah.
Well, Remember to buy Big Ben Sugar. Good night.
Someone will say what is lost can